This is a message for Brandon Lewis, Secretary of State for Northern Ireland. Our sister Annette McGavigan was 14 years old schoolgirl. She was shot dead by the British Army in 1971 on the 6th of September. We have never had an investigation into Annette's murder. Our family have never had answers. We are looking for truth and justice to why Annette was killed. All we ask for is no more lies, no more hiding. We need answers. We need truth. And we need to know why. No more cover-ups. No more delays.